it much easier.
Entering the top 10 here, looks like Dormy getting a KO and getting full badges now.
Oh, I know which player he is on my screen then.
Are we getting really close to the top here? That does have a nice well to be able to put things in.
Oh, 1081p. I've seen 1081p at a lot of our past super lobbies. He always finishes around top 10. Such a strong player. I actually didn't know much about him until he started attending super lobbies. Wonder if that is Patty Boy. GDQ Boy, who are you?
Patty Boy, another strong Tetris 99 player.
Mm-hmm. Wisp too.
And Dormy clearing out his stack.
Whew. Heads up now.
And targeting, yeah, I was targeting both of them because
after those mob fights are incredibly difficult and rando without good utility. So learning how to do this skip is pretty essential if you want to have like fast runs. So it takes a lot of practice to get this down, but he's gonna, you know, clip out of bounds like J-Hob said last time, and then he's gonna grab this invisible ledge over here while he's out of bounds. That will allow him to aim for the other room. He barely got that. And now he's gonna try to do
the same thing with Final Form. Now that Final Form is a higher level.
He has Combo Master now too, so it's much safer too.
He could also probably have just glided, right? Like with how high its glide is now. Regardless, he made it, which is great. That means he doesn't have to do the fights. The one tiny downside to doing this is that there is one chest you cannot access in the Cavern of Remembrance while doing this, by doing it this way. And what that means is he's basically going to do that last. That will be like one of the last checks he does in the entire seed if it came to it.
He did a sort of stab move. I think I have a gold berry. I was guaranteed to have at least a water or a psychic move. Thankfully, I got psychic because it's stab and it's honestly probably better. Oh no. But I could have, you know, I could have ended up getting like maybe like Psy Beam and Surf, or like Waterfall, or Hydro Pump. I could have also just not gotten a. Oh, what? Wait. Oh, that makes sense. Oops.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going down.
I'm gonna cut off this wolf from you.
Okay. I'm with you, David.
Yeah.
Oh, disco ball. Okay.
I'm trying to grab now. Him,
but I missed. Yeah. Oh no!
It's fine.
Everything's okay. Disco ball's trying to cut me off, but I'm gonna be okay. All right, if you get that disco ball, I think it's just us.
Yep, got
nice.
Him.
Nice.
All right.
And it is just us three remaining. And looks like,
GG's.
Oh, it was close.
The crown's mine.
There it is.
Important checks. And remember that one check at the end of core that we skipped because of going out of bounds and stuff?
Please tell us.
That was the proof.
Okay, that was the proof.
Yeah, that would have taken a while for Sonic to get to, because that's not something you prioritize.
I was thinking about that poo because I was right there, but
I didn't. When I looked at the seat, I'm like, okay, yeah, I saw a bunch of movement early. I was like, okay, we're going to get it. We're going to get into core, get that, and leave. I didn't know about the out of bounds. When Sonic was like, we're going to skip this one check, I'm like freaking out. Oh, no, I didn't realize.
Sonic, just...
what else do I have? Please be bad. Or be Alakazam. Alakazam would be like the best. Psychic Alakazam is like one of the best Pokemon you could probably pull. Oh! Oh!
What? No!
That was incredible.
No!
Eric is popping off right now.
No! Why? What a bad switching, dude. Gotta be kidding me.
That is unfortunate.
Dude, I was so excited of the Alakazam call that it actually showed up. That I completely forgot that I was about to get mega horned into oblivion.
25:57 by Pianist 15.
It's about to be a lower time by Pianist 15.
I'm probably scared to even ask what it is.
Oh, no, nope, you'll find out when you cross the finish line.
I will. Oh my
gosh. Pianist, congratulations. Your world record time of 25:39.
39. Let's go.